Hey guys, welcome back to Range of Survival and Fieldcraft. I'm Andrew. Now what I have for you today are the five basic wooden tools we can craft from the landscape using an axe, knife, and saw. These are perfect tools for long-term bushcraft, camping, or wilderness survival. Using these tools, we can provide leverage, add mass to our tools, provide a stable platform, and even have a defensive or offensive weapon that we can use out in the landscape to protect ourselves and go after game for hunting. So make sure you like and subscribe, leave a comment down below, and enjoy the video. All right, guys, that does it for this video, a video on the five basic long-term survival wooden tools that we can make for bushcraft and survival. I hope you liked this video. If you did like this video, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, leave me a comment in the comment section. I always appreciate your feedback. I want to thank you guys for everything you do for me, for this channel, for your likes, your views, your subscriptions, your comments, your feedback, and your shares. And I'll be back with another video as soon as I can, guys. Thanks.